Did you know that St. Francis Caracciolo Culinary Academy offers quality, most relevant, and cost-effective education for all aspiring individuals who are aiming for a successful career in tourism and hospitality industry?
Welcome to St. Francis Caracciolo Culinary Academy, the first culinary school in the province of Camarines Norte.
More people in Camarines Norte can now reach their culinary and tourism dreams without moving away from their beloved hometown.
We mold our students into holistic personality, not only the intellectual, but also the physical, social, spiritual, and moral upliftment of our students.
Through holistic teaching, we make our students understand that the best recipe for success is courage, hard work, perseverance, garnished with passion and love for their craft.
Courses offered for the college department: Bachelor of Science in Tourism Management, 3-year core diploma in Culinary Tourism, Hotel and Restaurant Services, Culinary and Pastry Arts.
Our vision is to educate our students and develop them in order to attain and acquire the necessary knowledge, skills, and attitudes which redounds to an appropriate, relevant, and excellence in educational outcomes.
We believe that professional culinary and tourism dreams can be made possible when dedicated students come in partnership with a committed school like ours.
For the short-term courses, bartending NC2, housekeeping NC2, bread and pastry production NC2, cookery NC2, and food and beverages services NC2.
In academic track, we have 3 strands: the ABM, or Accountancy, Business and Management, HUMS, Humanities and Social Sciences, and GAS, the General Academic Strand.
Guided by the values of godliness, nationalism, moral uprightness, respect for everyone, and for the integrity of creation, we create students outstanding in both quality and personality.
St. Francis Caracciolo Culinary Academy, located at kilometer 333 Maharlika Highway, Vincennes, Camarines Norte.
You are all welcome in our institution that molds the holistic personality of the young generation. Thank you.